Ethanoyl chloride is a colorless reactive liquid which fumes in moist air. The reaction with warm water was violent. Large volumes of choking fumes were formed, which gave a dense white smoke with ammonia gas. The reaction with ethanol was also violent. With concentrated ammonia solution, a similar level of reactivity was seen. A lot of white smoke was produced. And a white solid could be seen forming in the reaction mixture.